competition, but you know, we keep doing what we're doing. We stay with a smaller coach, mm-hmm. which ensures we get to very remote locations. And
what sort of locations do you do?
Well, I suppose initially we started Cairn Castle, and for those that follow Game of Thrones, that's where Ned Stark beheads the deserter from Night Watch. And from there we went to Glenarm and Carnlough, and then to Cushing Dun, to the caves where the Shadow Breath was. That's a beautiful area too. And from there we include the Jan's Causeway and the Calgary Boat Bridge. And for many people, places like Ballantoy Harbour and the Dark Hedges are two of the real star towns on the tour.
And you know, you hear people like who are huge Game of Thrones fans, and more than the Harry Potter fans, that they sort of go a bit berserk, you know, and you have to be an ultra fan or a super fan to appreciate them. So what types of people go on the tour? Do you have the devoted as well as those just coming to have a gawk?
Yeah, totally. There's those are devotees, or thronies as they're called as well.
Thronies.
Yeah, so, and also people who buy a gift for a